what's there for snacks today?
खाना कुछ और ही स्वादिष्ट लगता है, स्पेशली जब योर लव वंस, योर स्पाउस, चिल्ड्रन, जैसे कि आपका पूरा परिवार आपको किचन में ज्वाइन कर ले। दिस टुगेदरनेस इज लाइक द अल्टीमेट सीजनिंग, स्वीट एंड स्पाइसी, यानी कि कुछ खट्टी कुछ मीठी, जस्ट लाइक अ तड़का ऑन योर दाल। कैलकुलेटेड मेजर्स, मेडिटेटिव रेपिटेटिव एक्शंस, सूदिंग अरोमास, वो छोटी छोटी डिटेल्स दैट शार्पन फोकस। टू द आर्किटेक्ट्स, डिजाइनर्स और आर्टिस्ट, कुकिंग इज एज मच एन आर्ट एज देयर पैशनेट आउटपोरिंग्स ऑन द ड्रॉइंग बोर्ड। सो चलो लेट अस चेक इट आउट, व्हाट्स ऑन द मेन्यू, कुकिंग विद द क्रिएटिव्स।
So let's begin. Today I'm going to present one such recipe for you. It's called gol papdi in Gujarati. It's called gud papdi in Hindi. It's a very simple yet nutritious and tasty dish which requires only three ingredients. So the measurements for this dish are 1 cup of wheat flour, 1/2 cup of ghee, pure homemade ghee is better, and 3/4 cup of jaggery. Make sure the jaggery is either finely cut or grated so that it melts easily. To add a little bit of crunch, I've taken a teaspoon of sesame seeds which I'm going to lightly roast on a pan and set it as a base on a greased dish so the gul papdi can have a little bit of a crunch. Some people substitute sesame seeds for poppy seeds which also work just fine. The sesame seeds are done. Now let's start with the main preparation. I've just sprinkled them lightly on a greased dish. I'll start by adding the ghee and melting it till it reaches a liquid consistency. I'm going to add all the wheat flour and keep stirring it until it becomes dark brown in color. This should take about 12 to 15 minutes. You have to do this on a very low flame to make sure that the lumps are not formed, and you don't need to overheat this. This simple dish remains to be an all-time favorite in my house. Because it's like an anytime snack. You can have it in the morning with breakfast, you can have it at tea time, you can have it as a mid-meal snack. Or if you're getting those sweet cravings after dinner, it's a very healthy thing to eat instead of chocolates or any other ice cream or anything sweet. The wheat flour seems to have roasted nicely in the ghee, and it's releasing a lovely aroma. Time for the gas to go off, and while the thing is still hot, to quickly add in the jaggery and mix it so that it dissolves properly. You can add the jaggery a little at a time so that it dissolves completely without leaving any lumps. Make sure the gas is off. We don't want to cook the jaggery. This part is a little tricky. You have to make sure that the jaggery dissolves consistently. You have to be really quick. The jaggery is now mixed properly with the wheat flour. Time to set it in the greased plate. And press it hard so that it sets evenly. Yeah, you can see it's evenly set. While it's still warm, let's add a bit of seasoning to it. You can either add nutmeg powder or you could add cardamom powder for a little bit of extra spice. You can also garnish it with almond slivers or raisins while it's still hot. Press them nicely and cut it into diamond shapes while it's still hot. You can cut diamonds or cubes. And leave this to set for about 15 minutes till it cools down, and then it's ready to be plated. So about 15-20 minutes are done, and this looks like it's nicely set. So time to take this out of the dish and onto a plate. So you can see the good papdi is now ready to be consumed.
Hi, I'm Sachin Goregaonkar, partner GA Design.
I'm Shami Goregaonkar, Design Director of GA Design. I was really happy and excited to do this video in association with IndiaArtAndDesign.com.